scientist of the IRAS satellite actually announced having found this planet December 30th, 1983. It was picked up by six dailies. It made the Washington Post. It's one of those daily newspapers that picked it up. Very quickly thereafter, they wanted to make sure people understood that it was a mistake.